Well guys, back out here again. Gonna do some more nutria hunting. Had a pretty successful day 2 days ago. Try again and see what we can do. Stick around. This is another solo trip, so still don't have a tripod. We're gonna try to make it work. Thanks for stopping by and hope you enjoy this. Okay guys, there's one way down there. Oh, shoot, there he goes. Guess I won't shoot it. Unless it pulls up. Just got my camera set up. Maybe he's coming closer. Let me see if I can. Maybe he'll come on out. Finally one came out. Been here for a long time. It's almost dark already. That's the first one. Well, I've seen a couple more, but it's the first one I could get on video and get a shot at for you guys. But I smoked it. If we get any more tonight. Well, this is the next evening. I'm out here nutria hunting again, or I was hunting. I'm done now. But I ended up getting two more tonight. I'm at a different section of the creek, or slough, or whatever it is, irrigation ditch. But I ended up getting two, like I said. This was the first one. Big fat ugly thing. So if I can get the lighting a little better. I'll put a picture in too. I took a picture with my phone. You can see it a little better. So, 2 is all I saw. I saw a lot more ripples, but didn't see any actual other nutria, so. Him, but he almost acted like I did. That was a big one too. He was huge. I have to watch that footage back.